But the reason why we keep going back here is because we have this dialogue, we have a political settlement, but the software of the people is not changing. And that's not the problem. What these things we know is that a constitution without constitutionality cannot survive. So what is the spirit of constitutionalism? The spirit of constitutionalism is the spirit of complying with the letter and spirit of the constitution. So if we all just go back there and start there as a basic, all these challenges that we're having will be over. Because, for example, the kind of tension that this strong arm response to the protest is causing is that it means next Thursday, if they don't call it off, next Thursday, everyone will be worried. We will be asking yourself, should I go or should I not go? I don't know how it's going to be. Yeah. But most of the police will be in the right field.